I want us to pray for the wonders of God. Exodus chapter 15, verse 11. Exodus chapter 15, verse 11. Exodus chapter 15, verse 11. I don't know if you need the wonders of God in your life and situation, but you're going to cry out to God, "Do your wonders in my life." Exodus chapter 15, verse 11. I'm reading from the New King James Version of the Bible. "Who is like you, O Lord, among the gods? Who is like you, glorious in holiness, fearful in praises, doing wonders?" Doing wonders, not having done wonders. Doing wonders, present tense, doing wonders. To this day, doing wonders. In the past, he did wonders. In the future, he will still do wonders. "Who is like you, O God? Who can be compared to you among the gods? Who is like you, glorious in holiness? You are fearful in praises, doing wonders." Can you ask the Lord, "Do wonders in my life"? That's the first prayer point. Do wonders in my life. In the name of Jesus, do wonders in my life. O God of wonders, O the God that does only wondrous things, wonderful is your name. Do wonders in my life. In the name of Jesus, do wonders in my life. Do your own wonders. Do your own wonders. Do your wondrous works in my life, in my situation. In the name of Jesus, whatever that is, that impossibility, begin to ask the Lord, "Do your wonders." What man has said is impossible, ask God, "Do your wonders." Have you been written off? Ask God, "Do your wonders. Do your wonders." You are fearful in praises. Do your wonders, oh God. Doing great wonders. Doing outstanding things. That medical report, tell the Lord, "Do your wonders." Your business, tell him, "Do your wonders." Your health, tell the Lord, "Do your wonders." Oh God, who is like you among other gods? Do your wonders today in my life, because you are the one who is fearful in praises. You are the one who does great wonders. Do your wonders, oh Lord. Do your wonders in my life, in the name of Jesus. Begin to present that impossibility before him and tell him, "Lord, do your wonders. Where men have written me off, do your wonders. Where I have no help, do your wonders. Where there seems to be no way, do your wonders. Oh God, do your wonders in the name of Jesus. Do your wonders concerning my life, concerning me. Do your wonders in the name of Jesus. Do your wonders. You are fearful in praises. You are glorious in holiness. Doing wonders. Doing wonders. Do your wonders in my life. Do your wonders in my life. Do your wonders in my life." Begin to ask him in every situation, every impossibility. "Lord, your wonders. You are the wonder-working God. Do your wonders in the name of Jesus. You are the God who does great things. Things that no man can find out. Do your wonders in the name of Jesus. Arise for my sake and do your wonders. Do the impossible. What men has called impossible. Do your wonders. Let your hand be seen. Let your might be seen. Let your power be seen. Let your glory be seen. Let your wonders be seen in my life. In the name of Jesus, what is it, that impossibility? Present it before the Lord and ask him, "Father, do your wonders today in my life. Do your wonders, my Father, in the name of Jesus. Do your wonders in my life. Whatever that is impossible, whatever I've tried in my strength and cannot accomplish, do your wonders. That mountain before me, do your wonders as I pray today in the name of Jesus, and cast it into the sea in the name of Jesus. Where men have written me off, where there seems to be no way, Father, do your wonders. Against every medical report, do your wonders. Against every diagnosis, do your wonders in the name of Jesus. Against every hopeless and helpless situation, do your wonders. Do your wonders." Do your wonders in my destiny, in my life, in my ministry, your wonders in businesses. Do your wonders in ministries. Do your wonders in careers. Do your wonders in expectations, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Makalita patayaba. Father, do your wonders. Do it again, oh Lord. Do it for me again. Do it in this day again, my Father. Arise the helper of the helpless. Arise the lifter up of my head. Do your wonders. The God of signs and wonders. Do your wonders for me. Where there seems to be no way, do your wonders. Before every Red Sea, do your wonders. Before every mountain, do your wonders. Before every River Jordan, do your wonders. Before every wall of Jericho, do your wonders, oh Lord. Do for me, oh God.